I do have a prepared speech, even though it's listed as closing remarks. The celebration continues. Your Excellency, honored guests, Professors Jim and Laurie Gronig, friends and colleagues. This special session was planned to celebrate Jim and Laurie Gronig's contributions to the Public Relations Body of Knowledge. This celebration also commemorates, this has not been mentioned, Jim Gronig's 70th birthday, which he celebrated last April. When discussions began that this was an appropriate occasion to honor the Gronigs, several ideas were discussed. Two ideas received the most support and have now been brought to fruition. The first was to host a special session at a conference in honor of Jim and Laurie. Over the years, they have said many times that among all the conferences, and they have been to scores of conferences, among all the conferences that they have attended, the Bled Symposia were their favorite. So it was obvious that this session should be hosted at Bled. We thank Christophe for making this session possible. The second idea was to publish a Festschrift containing a compilation of essays from friends, colleagues, and former students of the Gronigs. This was to celebrate their work, but also spawn debate for growth of knowledge. The resulting volume contains 21 chapters with contributions from 35 scholars and practitioners on a wide range of topics relevant to current debates in the field of public relations. Celebrations are occasions to not only celebrate the past, but as already been said, to also look to the future. We hope this volume both celebrates and spawns the debates that have occurred and the debates that will occur so that we build knowledge. The Gronigs have already seen the table of contents and have expressed to me how excited and happy they are with the work put in by all the contributors to this volume. I now invite my co-editors, Ansgar Zerfus and Jongnam Kim, so that on behalf of the 35 contributing authors and well-wishers of Jim and Laurie Gronig, we have the extreme pleasure and great honor to present to them the book titled Current Trends and Emerging Topics in Public Relations and Communication Management.